Hi guys, welcome back again to my channel. So it's Abby once again. A while ago, I just did a makeup video request from one of my subbies out there. So I hope you like it. So you guys also watch it if you want. So it was my previous video. So a while ago, I just did a makeup video request. Ulit. Ano daw? Anyway, so yun nga po, I used the products which I mentioned in my previous whole video, yung Abbott Kaya makeup haul. So those are Singapore products. So they are not the original, authentic, high-end products na mabibili natin sa market. So those are just the fake ones. Yes. So yeah. So I hope you guys watch that video. Now I'm here again to give you swatches of the The Lippies I've got before and I've introduced to you guys on my previous whole video before also. So here they are. So these are local products na mabibili ko dito sa Philippines. So in any Robinson's department stores and SM department stores. So mine, I've got this in SM department and Robinson department. Yes. And this too from here, yes, this one over here. So this Kiss Beauty and this XL Paris lipstick. So I've got this when I went to the night market where I bought those cheap Singapore products na ginamit ko din sa previous video ko. Yeah, so these lipsticks over here are very cheap. So I bought this for only 100 pesos below all of this lipis. So these are pink, plum, and red shade. Okay, so let's start the swatches. So I hope you guys like this video. So I'm gonna start first with this two Aido lipsticks. So first one, this Aido lipstick in number 15. So the shades are in numbers. So this is the cheapest lipstick I've got. So this is only for 25 pesos. So this is just a slight plum shade for me. And it has shimmers in it. So here is the swatch on my hand. So this is good for everyday use, I think. So I will try it on my lips. Is kayo na pong bahalang mag-judge sa color nila at shade. Yeah, it's pretty. Okay, next. I will just remove it for the next lip. Okay, so next will be this Aido lipstick in the coral shade or slight watermelon shade also. So this is N shade. Okay, so I bought this for 50 pesos Robinson's department store Nichido counters. Okay, so this is the swatch on my lips. See guys, it's also a pretty color. I love it. It's good for everyday use. And here is its swatch on my hand. Okay. Sulit ang 50 pesos. Next is this Kiss Beauty Soft Lipstick. So this is a powdery matte finish lipstick. So this is my favorite, guys. I've got this for only 50 pesos. Yeah, so it's a night market. And it's super, super pretty. So, laging napapansin ito pag suot-suot ko to. Whenever I go out, go malling, ito po lagi yung aking napipiling lipstick na isuot. Dahil super ganda po niya. as you can see. Good for everyday use and super girly ng color. Pink, baby pink, and super matte. After wearing these lippies for about hours, few hours, I will touch my lips and they're very soft. Yeah, so this is a moisture long last lipstick. And it's only for 50 pesos. Super sulit again. Yeah. Okay, by the way, so here is the swatch on my hand. Here it is. It's a very pretty pink shade. Next in line is my Nichido lip liner. So I use this lip liner to fill in my whole lips. And yeah, para maging lipstick na rin po siya. So this is in the shade of Coral Rust. I bought this for 100 pesos in SM department store. Yes, Nichido counters. I will give a swatch on my hand first before on my lips. Here it is. Now, on my lips. Here it is. Yeah, it's a pretty reddish brown shade. Yeah, it emphasizes my full lips more. Yeah, so it's a bit flirty. Flirty shade of lippies. Okay. Ayan na, kakala na niyan. Para ako nakipaghalikan yata dito dahil kalat-kalat ang lipstick. Okay, lastly, this XL Paris Long Lasting with Vitamin E and A Volume Uplift Lipstick. So, this is a matte lipstick also and super bilis niyang mag-dry dahil nasubukan ko na siya. Super long last niya. 24 hours. Tama yung nakasulat dito, 24 hours. Guys, I've got this for only 40 pesos. Yeah, super sulit niya actually. And this is in the shade of super red. Yes. Okay, so I will give a swatch on my hand. Here it is. It's like the e.l.f. red stain. Look at it. Okay, I will give a swatch on my lips. Okay, here it is, guys. As you can see, it's super red. It emphasized my full lips again. Okay, guys. So, that's it for my video for today. So, I hope you like it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. So, see you in my next videos. Thank you, guys. Take care. Bye-bye.